CNWO, proceed from Centralia ECISC to Thomason on main track. Track 3884 with two boxes 1 and 2. Dispatcher LBN over.
Copy the Hawking LBN, over.
Void 873 and go Centralia East Thomason, two boxes 1 and 2. Copy by Hawking, okay at 610, 610 p.m., April 2, 2012, LBN, over.
Track 3884, 884, two boxes, box 1, O&E, box 2, TWO. Copy by Hawking, okay at 610, 610 p.m., April 2, TWO, 2012, 2012, LBN, over.
Correct, okay, so is IC going to take you there?
Yeah, they're going to take us.
Okay, I'll call you back here in a few minutes, get you know.
All right, and we had 52 minutes on our delay, over.
Whenever he takes there, over. We'll have right at 2 hours left to work. I think they want us to take this train somewhere on St. Louis Sub, over.
5-8-8-3-5 ECASC at the 57W, check box 1, O&E, track sortie number. 81 is Boyd, check box 2, TWO, proceed from 5454W to Thomason on main track. Track 4885 with two boxes, 1 and 2, dispatcher LBN, over.
Track 4885, 885 to NS 8835, 8835 ECASC, milepost 7757W. Check box 1, O&E, track story number 881, 881 is Boyd. Check box 2, TWO, proceed from milepost 5454W to Thompson on the main track. LBN, over.
Track 4885, Boyd. Track 4881, let's go 54 to Thomas, and two boxes, 1 and 2.
Alright, we'll let you know if we're running into any problems.
Defect. copy that. You going west over?
That is correct. 112 going westbound.
All right, I copy that. Thank you, Senator.
9381, go ahead.
Captain, go for it, far be back. Control, second division, reporting another one, order current inspection complete.
Temperature 7.7F. Total axles 3.3.
speed 7-9, safety first, always. Detector out.